let's chat about OCR, or Optical Character Recognition. It's a type of technology that allows you to extract information off of a document and turn it into searchable and editable data. Whether your documents are coming in as physical pieces of paper that need to be scanned in, or something like a non-searchable PDF, OCR is going to allow you to digitize that information. And once we've extracted the information off of a document, we're able to pass it along to other systems like your ERP or a content management platform for process management down the line. Common examples of where OCR are used are things like invoice processing or human resources and legal document searchability, as well as things like transcript or sales order processing. When we add in elements of AI and machine learning into the process, we're able to further minimize the amount of human intervention that's needed and recognize more varieties of document types and languages, and even mimic the way that the human brain recognizes patterns and context.